Oh god, seeing level 1 depresses me. Looks like a fucking Colosseum or something in here. Oh, yeah. It's an arena, alright. Can you just come down and we fight here? Oh yeah, it's right here, come on.
I was wondering when you would get here. I've been anticipating your arrival for some time now. I am, of course, Lou, the guardian of this tower. And you are the man? The digital old hand? You seem a bit soft to me.
It was easy.
Obviously, a matter of opinion. Look, can we just get this over with? I've a princess to rescue, and the sooner you go down, the sooner she'll... Well, can we just get this over with?
Princess! I admire a man who dies for the woman he loves.
Who said anything about love?
Before we fight, there are a few formalities we must observe. First, would you care to turn back?
Turn back? Not bloody lightly. Not after everything I've been through. Turning back is not an option, my friend.
I was hoping you'd say that. Behold my arena! Impressive, isn't it?
I've seen better.
Blood flowing and ready to fight just being here.
There are only two things that really get my blood flowing. One you can't afford, and the other would not be socially acceptable. Now, how shall we do this?
Oh, it isn't that easy, my friend. Remember those formalities I spoke of? You've got to prove yourself worthy before you have the honor of facing me.
If there's any way we can forego that whole worthy part, either.
Let's start with something easy. A real man would be able to defeat my lackeys before time expires.
Ugh. God damn it, these lackeys are annoying! They're not even tough, there's just so many of them and they keep striking endlessly. Alright. And they killed my healer again.
Somebody in need of healing?
Well, I sure as hell I'm not gonna rush it. Far be it for me to do that. Oh, can't go save. Who else died? We're probably gonna need a tank here. It's way too
watch your back, sir.
Heavy attacking around here. Can't afford to not block.
Very good. But my youngest sister could have done the same. Now let's make things more interesting, shall we?
How exactly? Oh. Oh my god. That's some serious damage. Our tank got completely massacred. Oh, you piece of crap. Right, where is he? Where's the last one? Damn! Counterattacked. Please don't make this more interesting.
Now I'm starting to see why you defeated her. Let's see how good you really are.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is the part where we die. Oh no! What's worse than dudes on thingies? Sorry, what's worse than dudes that continuously charge you? Dudes on thingies that continuously charge you! My goodness! Alright, heal up. By the gods. Of course, the timer is still ticking. Oh, I didn't get time to resummon. Well, that's fine. I don't think they assault me immediately anyway.
Nicely done! Very nicely done! Not as good as my best time, but adequate nonetheless. I wonder, How will you handle a more balanced attack?
Why are we getting into all these specifics? By balanced, you actually mean...
I'll protect you!
How many enemies can I throw at you, for God's sake?
Come to me.
Coming.
We shall... We shall separate them. Oh, for fuck's sake! Stop killing my healer, you piece of crap!
Just a little closer.
You're grinding my gears! Block it! Jesus Christ.
Come to me!
Alright. First of all, let's loot stuff. Oh, she actually took care of him. Wow, impressive. Alright.
I can see you are indeed dangerous. Perhaps a new sort of test is in order.
Just come here.
Timer? Are your games over already? I was just starting to have fun.
Oh, I have one game left. You'll like this one. The goal is simple. Make it to the top of the tower alive.
I'll see you there.
I hope so. I'd love to deal with you myself, but I doubt you have what it takes.
I am so angry right now. Livid. You waste all this time, and now it's still gonna have to go through the goddamn tower full of goddamn fucking annoying monsters.
Did you blink?
One way. No wonder range attacks are the suggested way to play in this game. To summon a bunch of tanks and then fucking go ham on everything behind them. Well, hopefully. It's questionable as to the efficacy of such a strategy. Stop it!
Not fast enough.
I said stop it! God, you're so annoying! Damn it. These guys aren't even strong. They're just fucking absolutely annoying. Ah, let's hope these levels are gonna be as short as this one minus the whole fight. That would really make me happy. Mountain tower level. And by I mean two. Oh, there goes my healer, I guess.
Not fast enough.
And I don't have like even a lot of health or anything.
Be healed.
Yeah, let's go this way. What the hell? Why is this so dark? What? Grand an axe. Jeweled sword. Oh yes, of course. Alright. Guess no choice. We're gonna have to summon... a light.
Be light.
Thank you. The light guy is actually, I think, useful. I heard somewhere that he, can stun people. That's not what I wanted to happen, but okay. Oh, these guys are relentless. Yeah, there's no point in the healer, I guess.
Too slow.
Whoa. Jesus Christ. Almost died there. Too many traps at once.
Not fast enough. Did you blink?
Ugh. Okay. Yes, we have to go for the ultimate annoying combo. Going to regret this, but
you got a problem, laddie.
Yes, I do. I have many problems. One of them is you. Surprise, surprise.
I smell a trap.
can't tell you how much I hope that hurt.
This tower doesn't look like it's gonna be... Sure. This probably leads to the... What the hell? This probably leads to that area that we, well, went past last.
Did you blink? Too easy.
Oh, that was fucking solar flare or something. Oh god.
Too slow.
Yeah, that must be the solar flare. I think it's pretty effective overall. Flashing light is annoying, but well, I'll take anything if it helps. And we need help in this scenario.
That'll teach you to make light of me!
Yeah, because he's made out of light, so you're making light out of him.
Did you blink?
Lovely.
Enough.
He stuns everyone on the screen. That's pretty crazy, actually.
Come to mama.
Doesn't seem to take any damage either. Well, at least not enough to actually see the damage happen. Alright, let's see what's in here. Save and go around again. It's a chest. Not a trap this time, huh?
Not even worth the effort.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna resummon you just for that. Also, mostly because I want to be, you know, ready. Okay, what's this?
Your advances are for naught. I guard this lever, which controls these gates, by which you cannot pass.
Why do you guys always put the lever to a gate in front of the area you're trying to protect? Try putting it behind the gate. Next, you'll be telling me the keys to the doors are hidden in some random chests throughout the tower.
There are no keys, only levers. And the lever is here because... damn me for a fool! You're right!
Don't be so hard on yourself. I've seen it before. It's a pretty common error. Let me put you out of your misery.
Oh dear, we're not ready for a... battle.
Careful, laddie. There's a trap.
Oh, there's a trap, you say? Really? Wonder where that could be.
Follow the staff!
Not fast enough. Does it hurt?
Why are we even bothering with this? Must stop. Trap.
Did you blink?
Alright, we need to heal up.
Too easy.
Can you, like, heal up, please? Thank you. Going in without a healer is annoying, but the healer would just almost instantly die anyway, so... Also, this trap. Why the hell does it do so much damage? Kick their ass. Good job. Wow, I got completely stuck and destroyed.
Thus ends our attempt.
Amazing.
Ah, a happy ending like this all.
Alright. We made it past the damn place. Ugh.
I'll put a spell on you.
I'm hoping there's not much more left. Yeah, get stunlocked, bitch. I definitely underestimated the fairy.
Does it hurt?
Doesn't stun often, but when it does, it just absolutely massacrates everyone.
Oh,
Please just not do that anymore ever again. That's what you get. Piece of crap. You guys.
Stay where you are.
I'll stay right here.
Meanwhile.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons. Allows the bard to equip and use two-handed weapons.
I didn't have Treasure Hunter.
Bonus coins for any treasure he finds.
Alright, I thought I had it, but I guess I didn't take it then. Yeah, well, that's unavoidable. That's unavoidable. Why is the fairy following me? I told people to stand back.
Told you not to look.
Wow, that was terrible. Okay, stop moving. I'm hoping that this here is like... it's kind of like an off area, but not really. Silver horseshoe, that should give luck, right? Yes.
Horseshoes are reputed to provide protection from bad luck, sorceries, and the evil eye.
Nothing interesting. Let's see. I'm going through here by myself so we can avoid the traps! Not that trap, apparently. How does one trigger a trap, though, without, like, you know, just getting smashed by it? Alright.
Over here!
Coming.
You're so useless. Kill me up. Yeah, probably this is the area we always skip. Alright, let's just go deal with it then. There we go. Fucking got it for once. Damn block. Oh yeah, stunned in the middle of your stupid fucking charge. Absolutely wrecked. Seems like the traps are only in the side areas, and well, a few select areas that are not side, but...
Too slow. Not fast enough.
Certainly not enough to make any trouble for passing most of the areas, anyway. Looks like she's been... hunked next to a wall in the most kinkiest of kinky ways. I can't get there. I have no idea why these fuckers decided to follow me after I abused the thingy. That's a terrible place to stand.
Does it hurt?
Well, gotta get my precious experience though. Nice job. Fuck off. Alright, we made quick work out of them this time. Doesn't seem like we got anything for it.
On your knees.
Of course you would fucking die, wouldn't you? Ugh. Oh. Well, this lever was placed correctly.
Too easy. Too slow.
I would have missed that room, but there was nothing here after all. But I guess we got some experience. So it's not all bad. Yeah.
Somebody in need of healing.
Seems like it's better to just go straight through and then maybe... Oh, God! then maybe just go, when you're going through the traps, just,
on your knees. Too easy.
To the trap areas, just go there on the way kind of back. Like, right now, I just want them forward, but obviously that doesn't seem to be the way
be healed.
It's intended. Oh, a bunch of crappy loot. At least we got tons of silver. Hello? Oh, a bunch of ladies.
Waiting for the bard of your dreams to wander by, ladies?
Certainly. We've been waiting for you. Waiting to keep you away from this lever.
No.
I was getting ahead of myself when I called you ladies. Your tongue is sharp, but if you weren't hiding behind those bars, I bet you'd sing a different tune.
You will hear not from us but scorn and laughter, for we are safe behind these bars and are not afraid of anything.
But Maeve, what about, you know?
I'll hear none of that talk now, you silly lass. There are none of those squeaking devils left around here. Just like a man not to know when he's been beaten. Now go away. Just like a man not to know when he's been beaten. Now go away.
The ladies that were preventing the bard from reaching the lever seemed extremely fearful of rodents.
I noticed. It's just that my character kept walking into the fucking thing, so I... Now, which rodent do you think they're afraid of? The spider or the rat? Let's start with the rat. Alright, rat. Show him the business.
Ah! It's a rat! I can't stand the squeaking little buggers. Get me out of here!
Be brave, girl. That wee thing cannot hurt you.
I don't know why would you pull the lever.
Curse you and your verminous allies.
But, well...
Once again, the bard oh so valiantly overcame his foes.
It's a gift.
That must have been like, you know, a hint. Use the rat. Well, let's see how long the rat survives. It has like 6 DPS, but... no life. It's a glass cannon rat. It's a cannon, and it's also glass, and it's also a rat. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Healing!
Well, there we go. That answered that question. God damn it, I hate you. There we go. Good job, Light Fairy. And these fuckers, I can't see them. This angle. Oh man, the Light Fairy personally opened up a few, oh, stop moving for once. Well, open up a few skulls. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say, but I couldn't because this goddamn game just keeps interrupting me. Alright, well, the rodent didn't last very long. Let's get back to our rogue. Rogue for the win, let's go. I hate traps so much, so much! Good job! Jesus Christ! Gotta take out this fucking thrower before anything else, though. They're annoying as fuck. Oh, my dog is taking...
Am I good or what?
Taking care of the business. Fuck off. If only this fucking skill would not activate all the time, that would make me so happy. That seems like the way to go, right? Yep. So, there's a chest for free. Containing a couple of silvers. Boo! And here I was expecting something.
Not fast enough.
Well, at least we'll have plenty of silver for all those maps that we're gonna need to buy. And well, that loot, I guess, so...
Does it hurt?
Though the loot is probably still a ways away. I was here. New weapon. Cladheim Souls. That's new. Oh, it's a two-hander. I can't use that. For shame. Oh, let's go. Thankfully, this level seems to be more straightforward than the other one. Alright, fine. You want a piece of me? I'll give you a piece of me. Wow. Why the hell was our healer engaged in combat? I will never know. I just know that it was, and it died instantly. As is expected of the healer. Good job.
Too easy.
Come on. Seriously, just get stunned, you piece of crap.
On your knees.
Ugh. This roundabout way to get to where we need. Ugh, if we're gonna need to go back down as well, I'm gonna be so angry. What? Nothing here. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Let's move along then.
Just a little closer.
You blew your load way too soon. Shouldn't have blown your load.
Not fast enough.
Good job. That was perfect stun.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Oh dear. Here's the fun thing about these fucking spears. Even if I block them, I just get stuck due to the counterattack. Due to which I'm way too far away to actually hit the enemy.
Not fast enough.
See?
Too slow.
There's no winning there. Alright, thank goodness. I think we're gonna make it just fine now. It's all about finding the right party setup for your adventure. I really like the rogue, it has completely replaced the tank as the main source of tanking.
Not fast enough.
Alright. And,
does it hurt?
The car control of the light fairy is remarkable. Alright, let's see. Surely there is a chest I could loot here. Yes, yes, fast. Just useless. Chest with a bunch of coins. Well, coins are good. Let's move on. No, I'm stuck on the fucking bench.
Does it hurt?
I wonder if at this stage of the game you're still supposed to have only two summons. Man, I have no idea how you make it
too slow
easily through the game like that, because you pretty much have to have the healer out at all times. Alright, this way. Oh, you bastard.
On your knees. Not fast enough. Did you blink?
You bastard. There we go. Man. Can you imagine that I was still going around with the fucking bow here, shooting everyone slowly? That would be such a disaster.
On your knees.
Oh god.
Did you blink?
You're annoying me. Good job. There we go. Still one more of those fuckers behind at the very back there, throwing. Ah! You shall suffer greatly.
Time to play. On your knees.
Wow, even a crone is getting in on the action. It's crazy. I want to take care of these fuckers first.
Did you blink?
And we'll go on the upper chamber. Oh no! We may have fooled too many. Yeah, there goes our healer.
Too easy.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Does it hurt?
Right. First, let's loot this. So they saw a chest in there, for sure. Potentially more than one. Just making sure we didn't leave any dudes behind. No, we didn't. Okay. So, let's see if there's a chest at the bottom part. There is not. There was definitely a chest at the top part. There it is. And it's just useless crap. Yay. Ugh. Mind you, if it's the boss next, I will go save my game. Even if it takes me all the way to the start. I don't care. Also, if you want to learn something fancy, it turns out that there's less save games on higher difficulties, because that makes a lot of sense. Oh man, I blocked, but because he got stuck on the enemy, I couldn't actually block properly. Take this!
Not fast enough.
I missed entirely. I want to check the corner here quickly, so just in case I missed something. I don't think I did, but yeah, I didn't. Alright. Let's go. We're kind of almost there, I guess. Yeah, screw you and your fucking timings. I think you are the only one who can time an attack. Oh, you sons of bitches. If you had killed my healer, you would have been in a world of pain. I mean, you still were, because you died and stuff, but
too slow.
That would have been a world of pain that you have never seen before.
Too easy.
Oh, look at me, I'm using the stupid attack that's stupid again. Fuck you. No! Kill the fucking boar! Excellent.
Does it hurt?
Fuck you. Fuck you! And fuck you! Yep. There's almost certainly no save point here, and I'm almost certain that's to the boss's room. Yeah, so like I said, I'm gonna go all the way back, save the game, come back here, and we'll continue from there. I'm just gonna quickly check if there's some loot inside here. All these side rooms
Healing!
Seem to have some loot, so maybe this one is... Oh yeah, it is. Another human land eat. I'll be able to live off this real estate someday. We made it! Oh my god, that was painful. Now I understand what the old schooler means. Run back the lot! That's what it means.
Our brave hero fought his way to the summit of the tower, and before him stood the flame that he must extinguish. Unfortunately, before that stood Lou, who would not give in without a fight.
You've made it, I see.
No taunts now, eh? Where's all that wit I heard down in the arena?
I've gained a measure of respect for your fighting prowess. It saddens me that I'm going to have to kill you now.
I wish I could say the feeling's mutual, but the cold fact is, I expect I'll quite enjoy it.
That's the spirit.
Oh dear. Well, what's... Is that supposed to be... That's supposed to be reflect, I assume. But it didn't really work. It just killed my dog. That's not at all impressive. Because it's just killed my dog and nothing else. Hi. That's a nice close-up of her. You gonna say something? Or?
My champion, you're here. I've counted the hours till I...
Cut the crap, lady. What gives with all the dead refusing to stay dead?
Yes, I'd feared that would happen.
I would appreciate it if we discussed all fears up front from now on. I'm not a big fan of surprises.
Very well. I should tell you that the denizens of the underworld are rising up, trying to put an end to your quest.
Why are they after me?
They know it was you who defeated Hearn. Because of this, they know you're trying to set me free. Their leader is a ruthless man who'll stop at nothing to keep you from freeing me.
Yet again, something I wish I knew earlier.
I am the only one who can stop them. Until I'm set free, darkness will engulf the land. You must hurry. The longer you take, the more power the forces of evil will gain. Soon, I won't even be able to hold them back.
I should have just settled for the farmer's daughter.
You must get to the island tower quickly. Time is short. First, go to Downby, where you'll find a man named Dugan. He's in a tavern called the Ache and Drum. He'll have further instructions for you.
Oh, joy, another journey. Why not tell me where I need to go right now?
Dugan is locating an object for you, something of great power. You'll need it to enter the third tower. The fate of the world is in your hands, my love.
As long as there's no pressure involved.
And more pressures were soon to come. Unbeknownst to the bard, the servants of the mysterious Finnick were making good on their master's command to stop the bard at any cost.
Yay, new tune knight. New tune, a brave explorer. There we go. New artifact loop. Now we can actually go do the side area. Because now we can explore with our explorer. I have a bad feeling about this. Said something about unbeknownst to me, something was being done to me.
Sucker!
Also, we got a new artifact. There we go. Probably useless. Let's go. Like, what else do you need besides healing and killing? I just have no idea. I knew it was going to be something like that, but I was hoping it would not be something like that, you know? Hello again! Cue me making a mess out of your bodies again for, well, a long time. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut this part unless something interesting happens, because... More than likely, what's going to happen is I'm going to just walk around for 10 years.
Too easy.
And nothing of interest will actually happen. The bloody hell, send that flying! Almost destroyed all my minions. Is that asshole?
Just a little closer.
Just fucking die, you piece of shit. Whoever the hell you are. Alright, let's heal up. And try and get rid of his buddies first.
Death to the bard! Drow feed!
Uh-oh. That's not good.
We tried.
Getting root is really bad. The guy with the sickle does the roots, I think. Not with the sickle, sorry, with the...
Victory!
What's the other thing that's not a sickle? Yeah, that. Skies.
We triumph! Faskarad!
God, I hate you.
Oh yeah, you realize what a dumb idea is it to try to root me when I'm the only one around. Ugh. Alright, let's resummon our army. Unsurprisingly, here's a billion more enemies that you still need to kill. Haha. The hell? Why isn't the exit here? Well, let's find out why. Probably gonna tell me something about, oh, they blocked the passage with a million enemies! Cause they're very strong!
We triumph!
Million enemies was not enough. Well, apparently we can't leave through here, but okay.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
Okay, well, we can't leave, so we can't leave. That's fair. Let's move along this way. It's suspicious that there were no chests here, but as it turns out, it's where another exit is. Not at all surprising, to be honest.
Victory! Now teach you to make light of me!
Not fast enough.
Goddamn AoEs.
We triumph!
Screw you. I triumph. More! Jesus. Why do I get a feeling this is not even close to over?
Does it hurt?
Victory! We triumph!
Too easy.
Almost done, though. There we go. There we go.
Too easy.
Ugh, let's just leave. How do we pass through here? No, we don't. We just go here. Leave the mountain tower. Oh, thank fuck for that. Where do we go next, though? Huh. Can't even go back, can we? Oh, we seem to be able to. No point to, but, well. Is Dombey. Oh, we can take the bridges now, maybe? No, we can't. We probably need to unlock them or something. It's very odd, because we don't seem to be able to leave this place. We can enter East Dombey. I can't enter that, though. So East Dombey is the only place I can go. Okay. Oh, wow. Is this place the East Dombey? No, we're back to Fionnax Chamber. Chamber? Chamber. Oh, you're stoned. No, because it's the statue of him made out of stone.
It's true, then?
Yes, my lord. We've kept the northern passes under watch as you commanded. He will enter the city soon.
I don't know what game he plays by coming here, but he will regret it. Allow him to pass through the northern gate unmolested. When he's inside the city, we will strike.
Oh, so this is the place. Uh-oh. Bad news. We're in enemy territory.
What is this bard of yours trying to accomplish, woman? Why is he coming to my city? He can't hope to free you yet. The island tower still stands.
I'm sure I don't know what you're talking about, Lord Finnick.
He will fail, Calais. And when he does, I will reinforce the strength of your bonds 1,000 times over. You will never be free.
Well, it's chapter 8, all right. We're in Dombey. We're in this... his town. We didn't get molested, at least. There's benefit to anything.
You've come out of the north?
Aye.
Not many do. How is it you've come through the mountains unscathed?
I don't see how that's any business of yours.
Just passing the time, friend. No need to bristle. There isn't any much work for us these days. Not since those thrice damned druids took over the city.
Druids, eh? When did this happen?
They come from that old tower in the middle of town about a week ago. Claimed the place for the Lord Finnick. You'd do best to steer clear of them, if you know what's good for you.
Yeah, I think that's good advice. My thanks.
The bard ventured into the lion's den, unable to shake the eerie feeling that he was being watched.
I mean, isn't that something you deal with all the time? Because you are followed by a bunch of dudes. Alright, let's explore this town. Oh dear. Never mind, there's enemies already. I was gonna explore this town, but screw it. It does seem like it's a town. It just has a lot of enemies for some reason. Druids, I assume. So yeah, we'll deal with that next time, though. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later.